'Twas the night before Christmas concert when out of the music room at MBE, all you could hear was a squealing of recorders, ringing of bells, and singing off and on key.
3S sure did well getting ready for the big day. Let's have a listen and see what you have to say. First, we'll make snow angels for 2 hours, then we'll go ice skating, we'll eat a whole roll of Toll House cookie dough as fast as we can, and then we'll snuggle.
I'm not a big snuggler, but I love to watch Nutcracker, and 3CAS has been working hard to prepare Dance of the Reed Pipes from this wonderful Christmas ballet.
There's a certain magic that comes with the very first snow, for when the first snow is also a Christmas snow, well, something wonderful is bound to happen. Here's another wonderful song that's about to happen. It's 5W performing Jingle Bells on the ukulele.
Christmas?
Yes! Yes,
I do. I like Christmas. I love Christmas.
I also love our class.
Me too. And they sure can sing. Let's listen to them sing Shine a Light for Peace.
Thank you. Dasher, Dancer, Prancer, and Vixen. I can't quite remember all those reindeer.
I know one bee knows them, though. Let's have a listen to Blitzen's Boogie.
Let's blast this Christmas music. It's joyful and triumphant.
And if I know my class, 4-H will be blasting their music to the song Good King Wenceslas.
But sometimes the most real things in the world are the things you can't see.
Sometimes it's the things we hear, too. Let's now listen to 4W performing Jingle Bells on the recorders.
Thank you. It's Christmas Eve, a time of mystery, expectations, and who knows what might happen.
5D's song will get your toes a-tapping. Please enjoy their ukulele rendition of Up on the Housetop.
The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there. 4G knows a song about that wonderful man, so have a listen to jolly old St. Nicholas on the recorders.
There's so many delicious treats at Christmas time. I love my spaghetti topped with maple syrup and M&Ms.
I don't know about that, but I sure do love those sugar plums. Now let's listen to KL perform Dance of the Sugar Plums.
Christmas isn't a season, it's a feeling. I have a feeling that KS will put us in the Christmas spirit with their song, Santa Shark.
Let's have a listen.
Wait until you see and hear 2J. You really won't believe how talented they are.
Let's have a listen to their version of Jolly Old St. Nicholas. Love in action.
Yes, it is. Every time we love, every time we give, it's Christmas.
Here is 1W giving it all they have, performing their song Up on the Housetop.
Up Just because I can't see it doesn't mean I don't believe it. I just love this quote, and I can't wait to see and hear 1K perform the song Must Be Santa. I believe we'll all enjoy it.
Who's got a beard that's long and white?
Santa's got a beard that's long and white.
Who comes around on a special night?
Santa comes around on a special night.
Special night,
beard that's white. Must be Santa, must be Santa.
I just love The Little Drummer Boy. It's one of my favorite carols. I am lucky to have a whole class of drummers. Up to perform is 3H drumming to Carol of the Bells.
Thank you.
Perhaps Christmas doesn't come from a store. Maybe Christmas perhaps means a little bit more.
And my class would like to wish everyone a very Merry Christmas with their handbell song.
Just remember, the true spirit of Christmas lies in your heart. 2A has a very special place in my heart.
Enjoy their performance of Reindeer on the Roof. It's a fun one.
Joyeux Noël!
Mille Banatoi Gisigansik. Merry Christmas from all of us, and now we leave you with the MBE Choir Club performing one last song, Glorious. Enjoy.